Hey guys, how's it going? This is X666X Iron Maiden, and today we are finally checking out Dark Tranquility, Yesterworld, and Punish My Heaven. Alrighty guys, so you guys have been wanting Dark Tranquility for a while, and we're finally there on the list. This is from the Where Death Is Most Alive concert. This is going to be their song. I'm going to guess I don't think it's two complete songs. It seems more like Yesterworld would be like a beginning and then kicks into Punish My Heaven just by the length. I could be wrong, but that's just what I'm figuring from the length of the song. It seems like it would fit like that. But yeah, you guys really wanted to hear Punish My Heaven, and I decided for the first time listening to Dark Tranquility, I'd like to see a live video and see how they are live right off the bat. So without further ado, let's check it out. Not disappointed with my choice to do a live video. Just legs sticking up. Whoa. Oh, I have to go back after. Where was that? 1230? Okay. If you guys didn't see that, you'll see it after. I'll come back. I really enjoy this so far. It's pretty cool. The I was pumped. I wonder why. Well, that was actually pretty sweet, and I wasn't actually sure what to expect from the band when I first wanted to listen to it. I wasn't sure what I was going to be expecting at all from this band, and it really kind of almost caught me off guard. I figured it would be something a little bit more along the lines of heavier, but It reminded me kind of a Viking metal style, Viking death mixture. I'm not sure what they go by, what most people call them. It was like a melodic death to me, almost. I really enjoyed it. Obviously, the crowd, this must be in Sweden if the crowd's freaking out from that. Maybe they're even from Sweden, because I'm not sure where they're from either. I know you guys will let me know, so that's how come I know I don't gotta go look it up. But there's one thing that I noticed, and I'm just gonna bring the video. Oh, sorry, guys. Oh, here we go. Okay, found it. If you'll take a look right here, almost in the center of the screen, you can just see that there is one guy that somehow has ended up completely upside down while crowd surfing. And that's what caught my eye when I was watching it the first time. And that guy's either having a bad day, or hopefully he's getting turned around by someone, because that looks like if he falls, it's going to hurt when he hits his head. And I hate to be in that situation. I've seen people fall and hit their head like that. It fucking sucks. Just wanted to point that out. That's what I saw earlier. Back to the song, though, I really enjoyed I really like melodic death metal style bands like these guys. What's another good example that, of course, my brain just completely, I guess in flames at some points in their career. Could have been like that. Right at the moment, everything's escaping me, of course. I know some, and right now my brain's just like, you don't know any. But either way, it was super cool, and I love that I picked the live video, because you feel that energy from the crowd and from the band, and it sometimes it makes a better first impression, unless you have a shitty live video. I took a risk and it paid off. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to hit the like button. Do not forget to subscribe so you don't miss my other videos if you're not already subscribed. And as always, you guys have a good one. I'll catch you later.